You up, all right? All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the...
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that to find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Sera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, and in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the bar room. Not a...
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. Well, hello.
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
50.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
With. We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scam your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Fight. Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this. God, why did I pick the power room?
Di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Ah, crap.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? Not the kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay, just gotta smash the lock. But
now the bid has
what?
Reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140. Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to 130,000.
Nothing. Damn it.
The bidding gotta
be something.
At 160,000 euros.
Come on. Man, I'm starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Yes.
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room. Bidding has now reached 190,000 euros. My goodness, we are now at 200,000
gotcha.
Euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 220,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite, nessuno deve lasciare
move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci. What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Si è mosso qualcosa lì.
Fai un giro e controlla.
D'accordo. C'è niente laggiù.
Posso andarne.
They're everywhere.
Un attimo. Ho visto qualcosa.
Shit.
Cos'è stato?
Wait, don't shoot at me! I'm lost!
And get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato. D'accordo.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front. Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. Oh, if you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I were...
You'd want.
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Don't telegraph so much. Nice try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
The artifact.
Did you know all the artifacts here are stolen? They belong in a museum.
I'm really losing my patience.
God. All right, look. I'm still a little jet lagged.
Have you heard enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You know, you're breaking a lot of expensive stuff in here. If you're not careful, they're gonna kick us out of here. All right, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there!
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah? Well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Te lo giuro. Ho visto qualcuno che usciva dalla finestra della biblioteca. L'ho sentito, ma non sono riuscito a vederlo. Hanno strappato i tetti. Qui. Vetri rotti. Ho trovato dei vetri rotti.
Aspetta. Ehi, ho trovato qualcosa.
To the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I can use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Somewhere? Yeah, gotcha!
our friends! We need to get the hell out of here! Get the other! Hey!
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris. In paradise.
Today you will join me
in paradise. It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross.
Right. But
what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but... It means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait, wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
Look, with all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me, yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Oh. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral.
Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. By the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and him?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him.
Yeah.
Man, I've heard stories.
It's a long drop.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What the hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit!
Get out!
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. So you think we'll just find a tombstone that says, "Here lies Henry Avery, loving son and notorious pirate."
Yeah, I doubt it. I don't think he'd go through all that trouble to hide his tracks just to put his name on a rock.
What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment. I think we're gonna need something with a little more oomph to open that door. This place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though. Yeah.
Hey, what about that cart?
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Take that, Dor.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Shoreline, hide!
Where's our boys?
They don't see us.
Keep your safeties off.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
I can hook that. There. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
Sam. There's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, right, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost.
Thanks.
Down we go. Burns a little. Those are fun. I could do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened there? Oh. Put down the revolt.
I'll help.
Nice
get
one.
To the bank.
And once money ran out,
get the left one. I got
no reason for us to stick around anymore.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done peppering the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Both of them want the results that you want from yesterday.
Have they found anything?
But they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Shotgun, shotgun. Hmm? There was some...
was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Down we go.
Where the hell we can't all get it.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that...
Oh, goats.
Right, got it.
All right, let's keep going. Bad view. Man.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
I'm going for it!
Whoa, 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 whoa. If he did it, I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and... getting shot at, blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. You ready for this? Hey, give me a hand.
We are.
Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery. Let's find that grave. Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Date and the swords don't match the scroll. Yeah, well, the swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, and what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
So, connect the dots.
I'll come back to this one.
I don't think that's right. I think that's it.
No.
That's not it. I think you got that one. Shit.
I'll come back to this one. That's not it. There we go.
That's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Shit.
They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. All right, follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing.
You think we have guests? Don't I wish.
The storms are messing with the radios. Practically useless.
If we don't hear back from them soon, we'll go check in.
What the? What's that?
Over here!
Okay. Good one. Do that.
Shit! What was that?
He might be here.
They're right here, hey!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
I hear him. Guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Hey, come here, I found a ladder.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly, we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this! On my way! This way! I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! This way!
I see. Oh.
Nathan!
Save your strength, huh? We're not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds. Good idea! Try.
Yeah. breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
Christ sake! You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
And hold on, to see if there's...
Oh, shit! Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Oh, we got it. Feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In the worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out.
Go. Jesus.
We're getting closer, Rafe.
I know.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Hey,
careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
for once.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Extra careful.
Thanks. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Shit. Dawn's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah. Might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please.
Assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Oh, cold.
Come on. Through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh. Is that a door?
That sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas, too.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha ha ha. Not bad.
We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
Found another switch.
Careful.
Ah! I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa.
Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. Then this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Is something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is...
Nathan.
You sure you got this?
I was. Oh, crap!
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
There we go. Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got. Think that's it?
Man, you could try pulling the switch.
I could. Too close.
You all right? Oh,
still breathing.
Yeah, you got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong.
That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
Oh, shishkinates. Kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one. Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Thank you.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
Hey, get me up to that ladder.
Sure thing.
Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Yeah, they're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
Can it. You need me to slow down for you? This way. Yeah, maybe through here. I see some light through here.
Catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'd take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well, maybe it's time to move on, huh? Hey. It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Mind me? A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish. There's a path back there.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
We're definitely getting closer to the cathedral. Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across.
Oh, shit! Nathan!
Goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Needs bridges.
Oh, no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
Look at that.
If this place wasn't completely falling apart, we'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is... How the hell do we get to the other side?
No! No! No!
Man, look at that.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. We probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean. What's this?
The test now is... How the hell do we get to the other side? That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
Nathan, stop! You won't make it, you're too low.
Well, here goes nothing.
Nathan, stop. You won't make it. You're too low. I'll weigh it down. Go.
Made it!
All right! Now, what about me? Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, yeah. There we go. Hey, nice airtime.
Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the circus.
Not if they have clowns.
Well, still not over that, huh?
No one is.
Another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah, or lack thereof.
Okay, so
it's gotta be the coins.
Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great, I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must allow you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that. You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Thank you.
What's the plan? I'm working on it.
Kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire.
Story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, figure. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Let's go!
turn now.
Sam, sniper! Find cover!
Set her down. One way or another, we'll get
you. Is this how it always is for you?
No! Step, cut!
Yes. Yes, definitely.
The weather is lovely this time of year. I can't see shit.
Just keep heading down until we hit the water. Sam, down here.
Get him up there, man. Keep moving.
Past these guys.
close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks. How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then.
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas Cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Tew was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean...
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you, too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure. I see some ruins up ahead.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest format.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety. Gotta get up to that bridge.
Try going up that hill. We can get to the bridge that way. Let me know when I can open my eyes.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. Ah! We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
I'm getting nowhere fast.
We need traction here. Nathan, the rocks.
I got it. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Shit. There we go.
Oh, my spine.
I'm gonna scout around. I'm gonna scout around.
Love this
way. Car won't fit through here.
Yeah.
Gotta be a way through somehow.
Not Panama, really.
Yeah, it's all relative, I guess.
Yeah, we can definitely drive the car through there. Just need to find a way over the rocks. Tire tracks. Someone came up this way. We're gonna do the same.
Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
How did we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
See?
Oh, shit! Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. That was a valiant effort.
That mud's too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with.
Got some big plans for this winch.
Pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing them info. Whatever the case... this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree. That ought to do it.
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
I just gotta put the winch back and we'll be on our way.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Those poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid. Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
Sam.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
locked in.
Get out of here.
Oh, we'll worry about that after we deal with these shoreline goons.